This is Asmodeus. He is a fallen angel. And he has a problem. A big problem. Asmodeus is the ruler of hell. And it is his job to make sure that the souls of the damned are punished. Hell is like a great circular pit of 9 levels. Some of these levels are filled with arid wastelands. Others with magma, fire and brimstone. While yet more contain icy glaciers, full of freezing winds. Each soul needs to be taken to the proper level of hell to receive punishment, with the deeper levels reserved for the worst sins. Asmodeus cannot handle this constant stream of souls alone, so he appointed some other talented and powerful devils to help him. You. You and 7 others were each given a level of hell to manage. Unfortunately, Asmodeus is not satisfied with your work. He expected more from you. Now he has issued a challenge, a competition between his lords. Only the best of you gets to serve him in the new order of hell. The rest will be removed from their positions, their power stripped away. Each fortnight you gather at the Council of 9 to discuss matters of policy. Soon Asmodeus will announce the end of the competition and will pick the winner. That better be you.